is called the Massive Onion. Once upon a time, Mummy decided to plant some onion seeds. She wanted to make onion soup. She sowed the seed. She covered the seed. She watered the seeds. A long time later, Mummy woke up and yawned, rubbed her eyes. "I'm going to make my soup today," she said. Mummy went outside and grabbed the onion by the leaves. And she pulled. But the massive onion would not budge. "Help me, Grumpy." Grumpy held on to Mummy. And they pulled. But the massive onion would not budge. So Grumpy called Sleepy. And Sleepy held on to Grumpy, who held on to Mummy. And they heaved. But the massive onion
would not budge.
So Sleepy called Sneezy. Who held on to Sleepy? Who held on to Grumpy? Who held on to Mummy? They heaved and they heaved, but the massive onion would not budge. So Sneezy decided to call Doc. Doc held on to Sneezy. Sneezy held on to Sleepy. Sleepy held on to Grumpy. And Grumpy held on to Mummy. They heaved and they heaved, but the massive onion would not budge. Now Doc called Bashful. Bashful held on to Doc. Doc held on to Sneezy. Sneezy held on to Sleepy. Sleepy held on to Grumpy. And Grumpy held on to Mummy. They heaved and they heaved, but the massive onion would not budge. Now Bashful called Happy. Who held on to Bashful? Who held on to Doc? Who held on to Sneezy? Who held on to Sleepy? Who held on to Grumpy? Who held on to Mummy? They heaved and they heaved, but the massive onion would not budge. Now Happy decided to call Dopey. Now Dopey held on to Happy. Yay! Who held on to Bashful? Who held on to Doc? Who held on to Sneezy? Who held on to Sleepy? Who held on to Grumpy? Who held on to Mummy? They heaved and they heaved, but the massive, in fact, the onion did.